comprehensive molecular profiling, and you. This video is about you and how your oncologist can get the most information about your cancer. Comprehensive molecular profiling is the most advanced form of testing and provides a blueprint of what makes up your cancer cells. With this blueprint, you and your physician can best develop a treatment plan that is for you. Cancer can start any place in the body. Cancer occurs when abnormal cells grow out of control. These extra cells may form a mass of tissue called a tumor. Tumors are often named for the organ where they come from and may spread to other parts of the body, which is called metastasis. To best understand how your cancer cells have developed, grown, and spread, it is important to understand the role of cancer biomarkers or diagnostic tests in your treatment plan. When people refer to cancer biomarkers, they're usually referring to genes, proteins, and other molecules at the genetic and molecular level that affect how cancer cells grow, multiply, die, and respond to other compounds in the body. Cancers are as different as people themselves because every person has their own genetic blueprint. No two cancers are exactly alike, even with people that have the same type of cancer. Because each patient and tumor is unique, the same treatment could drive different responses. Understanding more about cancer at a molecular level can help your oncologist better predict how each patient may respond to therapy. Comprehensive molecular profiling utilizes advanced technologies to assess your genes and proteins in order to decode cancer and better understand the biomarkers driving cancer growth in your body. These biomarker test results create the molecular blueprint from a tissue biopsy sample and are used to create a personalized treatment plan specifically for you. The molecular profiling process works as follows. Step 1. Consult with your physician to ensure you are a good candidate for molecular profiling. Step 2. Your physician completes the necessary paperwork to have the molecular profiling process begin. Step 3. Your biopsy sample will then be obtained from the pathology lab, where it is stored from your previous surgery or biopsy and sent to the testing laboratory. Your insurance provider will also be contacted by the testing laboratory to maximize your benefits for testing coverage. Once your sample arrives to the state-of-the-art molecular science laboratory, it will start undergoing testing. This laboratory will have passed the highest level of certifications for industry and regulatory standards. It also utilizes breakthrough and innovative technologies to analyze the tumor's proteins and uses next-generation sequencing to assess your body's genomic makeup and the tumor's DNA and RNA. During the profiling process, laboratory technologists and physicians perform many advanced tests to assess your condition and identify the specific biomarkers driving your cancer. The molecular profiling laboratory is staffed by medical doctors, geneticists, bioinformatics experts, and licensed technologists. They analyze your results and generate an in-depth, comprehensive, personalized molecular profile specifically for you. This profile is a personalized diagnostic report that is then provided back to your physician in a priority manner. This entire molecular profiling process, from start to finish, should take less than 14 days. A comprehensive, personalized profiling report provides your physician with detailed, next-generation, and potentially additional treatment options based on your distinct results. These options can be used by your physician to personalize your treatment selection with tailored therapies, which may lead to overall better treatment options for you. Comprehensive molecular profiling is the most advanced form of cancer diagnostic testing that utilizes state-of-the-art breakthrough scientific technologies that can provide a molecular blueprint of your unique cancer. With your personalized profile of results, you and your physician can be confident and fully informed when creating a personalized cancer treatment plan that is best for you. This video is sponsored by Caris Life Sciences. For additional resources and more information about our comprehensive molecular profiling approach, please visit www.carislifesciences.com. The content in this video is provided for educational purposes only and does not constitute medical advice. Please consult with a qualified healthcare professional to determine if you are a candidate for profiling.